Hello everyone, welcome to Cosmos and Spread. My name is Michelle Rogers and today I'm going to be doing a review for the Sacred Spirit reading cards, and these are by Anna Stark. Okay, so just so you know, I do use these cards frequently, but I did put them back in the box just to show you the container they come in. It has like a little snap closure here. It's magnetic. So when you get those, it's a very sturdy container. It did come with the book. Now these are my own little tabs. I have my own little sections so that when I'm doing personal readings, I can flip through quickly. And so then you can see here, the cards come in their own little section. This is a full deck of energy cards. They're sort of like energy oracle cards, but they go very in-depth. So before I show you the pictures, I'm going to show you about the book. You see how I have mine sectioned off here. This also comes with different types of spreads that you can use with these cards. And I like to use these cards myself a lot of times beginning my readings to see what current energies and what energies are to come. It's very, very helpful. And then when you come through here, so it, like for instance, here's one of the cards. It tells you a very lengthy meaning. And a lot of times I do read from the book because it's lengthy, but it's very detailed. I normally use my intuition reading the cards. However, when it comes to this deck, because it's so lengthy and very important, there's always something in here that I feel like is something that my person that I'm doing the reading for really, really needs to know. And I don't want to miss anything. So I'll go through and read through the book, and I love how that they explain different situations and make it really easy to understand. And it also gives a shadow aspect, things to look out for while the energy of this card is in action in someone's life. It also recommends a sacred crystal to use. And it also recommends a guardian angel to call upon and what the angel helps with. And it also gives an affirmation with each card as well. So the book is very, very descriptive, and I really like that. So the back of the cards look like this. Very, very beautiful. I love the colors. Okay, so I'm going to begin. The thing, before I begin, let me show you something. These cards are rather large, okay? I honestly like smaller cards like regular size deck or miniature. That's just my personal favorite. But you see, they're so big that they're honestly a little harder to shuffle, okay? But they are pretty thin, and that does help some with the shuffling. Okay, so, but they do have very, very vibrant colors. And just so you know, I am in no way affiliated with or sponsored by anyone pertaining to these cards. I'm doing this just to give people some insight to what these cards look like, how they arrive. And on that note, I can't remember. As I said, I have had these cards for quite a while. So, but I do believe I did order them from Amazon or through Amazon. And of course, with Amazon Prime, I received them within 2 days. I love this card. I love it, love it, love it. but they're very, very beautiful. They each have a number on them as well. So if you're someone that reads cards with numerology, then which that's what I do too, and it's very, very beautiful. Now, as far as the quality goes, as I said, they are rather thin, which is surprising, but with the size that they are, it does help with the shuffling. But they are durable, very, very durable. And each card, I mean, there are just so many meanings in each card. It's just fantastic. And if you're reading these using your intuition, these are great as well. I mean, they really are. I would have to say, on the star system, 1 through 5, I would give them a 4-star. And I only say that because it's just my personal opinion. The cards are really big. Okay, I know some people absolutely love the larger cards, and that's absolutely fine. It's just my personal preference. I feel like they're way too big. I do like having larger cards, in a sense, to begin the reading, which, like I said, that's how I usually begin, is with these, to find the energies, and I set them up in a little holder so that makes it nice because they fit the holder well. Definitely, I mean, they are good quality. They really are. Like I said, I'm only giving the 4-star because of the size. It's just a little harder, especially, you know, I'm older. I'm almost 50. So, you know, if you're like me and you're getting older and your hands aren't working as well, you know, it can be a little bit of a struggle trying to shuffle these cards. Otherwise, you know, I would say that these are definitely a card to have on hand, especially trying to see what energies that you're dealing with certain people. Okay, so this is the end of my review. Many blessings and much love.